on NBC.
We went like out the aisle, out the church, right to McDonald's.
In the past 22 years, I've seen a lot of celebrations. Proms.
Birthday parties.
Weddings.
After the ceremony, we were starving.
The crew, they were just so excited for us.
We got married at McDonald's.
The owner, he let us have our wedding there.
We pull up and it was closed.
We were knocking on the window. And
so I let him in. When they come to celebrate, I feel like it's a celebration for me too, because I get to enjoy and like be a part of their day.
Toys R Us is now open at all Macy's stores. Find the season's hottest toys and everything on their wish list. Toys R Us, now playing at Macy's.
Ow!
So you think Santa will like these red and green M&Ms?
I don't know. I never met the guy. He does exist!
They do exist.
Santa?
Tonight, Jimmy celebrates Thanksgiving.
By now, your pants have completed their journey from on to unbuttoned to who needs pants.
Jerry Seinfeld plays Pup Briggs.
Guys, get focused. Get focused.
Plus, Adam Devine and Bruce Springsteen performs tonight.
The Disney Thanksgiving movie event has arrived.
That's what I'm talking about.
Survive the holidays.
Go, go, go!
With your family.
Yeah! Let's get moving!
Hold on!
Disney's Strange World, rated PG, now playing only in theaters.
Imagine the memories you'll make with Pillsbury. Holidays bring us all together. So let's stay up to date with COVID-19 vaccines and boosters. And mask up if it's crowded indoors. Happy, healthy holidays.
It's holiday season on NBC.
I'm gonna make it rain, dear.
Turn on the lights.
It's getting lit.
And spread some cheer.
Happy holiday, and that's my jam.
Holiday's best can all be found here.
I want the most Christmassy show ever.
My hooves are just killing me.
Happy holidays to you and your families.
Well, we are just...